Hallo, hallo, de F1. Stakes is here. It's a Monday once again. And if you can see, there is a new VIP medal in the shop. Two, in fact, if I must say. And before people ask, I'm kind of sick at the moment, so my voice is not all the best. So sorry about that, but show must go on, right? So, two new VIP medals. One of them is the big one, that is only here for 2 weeks. And the other one is here for 7 weeks. And every week you get only one. Let's start off with the big one. Or the one that is here for 2 weeks. And it is Ansem Device B. One trade medal 88 and 1400 extra jewels, same as usual. But what is what this medal can do? Now, therefore, we go to the 7-star version, because I think that's better. Ensign Device B, 7-star. Target single, deals 11 hits for one turn, magic strength by 10, and lowest power strength by 5, and lowest magic defense by 5. Defense, damage plus, the more gauges are full, the small damage, the more gauges are full. Cost is 0, this is in tier 8, and the max multiplier is a 43.83. And the supernova effect, if you decide to make it a supernova, or it's already supernova, for one turn lower target strength by 5. And countdown plus 5. Triggers before slot 5 is activated in defending in PvP. And the multiplier for there is 100. Is this a good VIP medal? It's... The multiplier is good. Don't get me wrong about that. The only problem is that it is an override medal. And not even a good override medal. Because he only gives you magic. And lowers power... strength and magic defense by 10. The power strength down and magic defense down by 10. It's a hit or miss in my opinion. The power strength down by 5. Okay, that's good. Magic defense down on enemies. That's bad because we have easily medals that can do the same thing with that. So even better. So that's stupid. And then we have that raises magic by 10, and that's also stupid. So it is mainly used for PvP in my opinion, this medal. That's about it. Nothing more, nothing less. The multiplier is high, so if you have antique bound, double cast, 1000 extra attack, then you are pretty much set for this. But there's also a second VIP medal, and that is this medal over here. Supernova Kingdom Hearts 3 Ansem. Targets random, deals 4 hits for 1 turn, rage is reversed and power strength by 2, SP attack up by 160%, and lowest targets reversed and powered by 2. Damage plus, the more gauges are full. Gauge 5, tier 9, and the damage multiplier is a 43.43, but that is wrong because you need to add the 160 on top of it, and if you do that... it comes to 61.72. That's a high number for damage. If you have more gauges. Supernova effect targets all SP attack up by 200. 250 if you meow wear it. And I think I will. Triggers before slot 5 is activated in defending in PvP. And the multiplier therefore is a 140 or 180 for the meow meows. If you are going for this medal, just wait a couple of weeks till we get a better VIP medal, because you only get one of him, and he is at least here for 7 weeks, so just be patient for this. For this medal right here, it's not the best. But now are people asking, why did you even buy VIP? Well, there's also Sora, King of Street, Sora, Riku, this, but the main reason, I did go too fast. My mistake. But really, the main reason. Come on. Why? Every time when I'm recording, it goes like this. I hate that. Then it's like, oh, you want to record? Let's remove the internet from you. then, yep. Then we switch to this and this. There we go. Yeah, we know. And you just saw that I paid, and that for me it is $15. So that's quite different than usual. But the main reason why everybody wants to go after VIP is maybe for this banner, but I don't need to because I have him already. I can make him already a Supernova Plus. This metal right here. Okay. But the main reason is for this one because, you know, Lightning 4-5 Pull Mercy only for VIP. And will this say that I will go for the 5 Pull Mercy? Not today. Maybe when I'm live streaming again on Wednesday, then I'm going to do it. At least one new one, that's Gigamesh. And then one, two trades. So I'm fine with that. So yeah. I'm just going for the Lightning as a mercy pool, and that's about it. I still have 7 days to go, and the banner is here for 15 days, so take your time to get her if you want her, really. But that's really most about it. What I'm now going to do is this medal, evolve it naar Supernova Plus. So then I have that banner as well done, without even pulling from it. Because trust me, this medal has awesome traits. Let's just say that. But yeah, that's everything I have to say in this video. Is this a good VIP week? Well, the only good reason why people want to go for VIP is because of Lightning over there from the FFRK special, but that's about it. Or you want already in Kingdom Hearts 3 Anthem. Or you just want more Sora Peter Pan, even though the first one was free. More Kingdom Hearts 3 Riku, EX Plus, of this, or this, or this. So anyways, people, thank you so much for watching. Until next time. Bye bye.